King of the Road Productions proudly presents a Possum and Pate episode of the Jim King of the TV Show. Southeast Texas style. During the half hour, we'll air our George Jones tribute exclusive from the late Possum's old hometown of Vidor, Texas.
What was it like growing up in George Jones' household?
It was exciting.
It was
tumultuous sometimes.
Yeah.
A lot of good times, a lot of good memories.
Incredible talent he was, and I actually got to speak with him one time. I was working at a local radio station in Beaumont, and he called me up, and it was like one of the biggest thrills of my life.
Kicker 95.1, it's Jim King. Hello.
Jim, this is George Jones. How are you?
Hey, George, how are you, man?
Well, we're doing pretty good for an old man.
We'll feature the Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback. We'll also wear the worldwide premiere of Freddie Pate's new George Jones tribute video, produced by yours truly as our Pine Tree Lodge Music Clip of the Week. We'll check out the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. And Kevin Adams will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Fort Natchez. King of the Road. Howdy, and welcome to the Jim King of the TV Show on Fox 4 and the CW. I'm Jim King of the Road. I'd like you to take the King's Country Challenge. Stream King's Country for a while, then listen to those so-called local FM country stations. I'm confident you'll agree that King's Country offers a superior mix of the very best country music from today and yesterday, with far fewer commercials and much better sound quality. Never settle for less than the magnificent country music of King's Country Internet Radio. In less than 100 years, radio has come a long, long way. We've gone from this to this. Alexa, play King's Country on TuneIn.
King's Country from TuneIn.
And this. Now you can stream us everywhere. King's Country streams the most magnificent country music mix on the planet 24/7. Stream King's Country Internet Radio on your PC, smart speaker, mobile device, or in your vehicle with your Bluetooth connection. King's Country is streaming worldwide on TuneIn, iTunes, Live 365, and at kingscountry.net. And stream the multi-award-winning and nationally recognized Jim King of the Radio Show, middays, Monday through Friday, on King's Country at kingscountry.net. It rules. Breaking news from Larry's Old Time Trade Days in Winnie, Texas. Here's Larry Barron, owner of Larry's Old Time Trade Days.
Yeah, come out and see us here at Trade Days on April 8th, 9th, and 10th. It's going to be around Easter time. Come on down. Come see all the bunny rabbits we're going to have out here. Things for the kids. Good food, good times. We want you all to come down and visit with us. All this stuff that we've been going through for the last couple years is going away. It's time for us to come out and have some fun.
Thanks for that breaking news, Larry. See you next weekend. Now ride shotgun with me to Vidor, Texas. We always cruise Cadillac style, as seen and heard on Southeast Texas TV and radio.
Extra large and turbocharged. It's the King of the Road Show.
Oh, hi, Colton.
One man has the power to take you behind the scenes. Jim King of the Road.
Jim King of the Road.
So lost, oh, but now I'm found. I was blind, oh, but now I see.
Family, friends, and colleagues of the late George Jones recently paid a very touching tribute to him at a packed Benoit's Lewis Hall in the Possum's old hometown of Vidor, Texas. Those in attendance included George's oldest sister, Helen Scroggins Jones, of Wildwood, Texas.
Well, I love my brother because he always looked after me and seemed that I didn't need nothing.
Tell about his great singing.
Yeah, and I love to hear him sing up till he died.
and tell him about on your daddy's grave. You're going to tell that.
And I wanted the one that wrote Watching from the Window Up Above. My husband loved that song, and so I put it on his tombstone.
You want to thank everybody?
Thank y'all.
Before I go, I want to tell y'all one little story.
Come on, girl.
Okay. When I was 2 or 3, I can't remember how, because I was so young, but we moved to a farm in Waco. It was a cotton farm. And every Sunday, summer, George would come and stay with us for a while. And I can't tell you how many times my daddy told the story about when he would come. He had never been around cows, never been around chickens. And so when he found out that eggs and milk came from cows and chickens, he said he was never going to eat them again. He said his eggs and milk came from the grocery store, and that's what he wanted, the ones from the grocery store. I just want to tell y'all all we love you, we thank you, and I know George's music 50 years from now will be just as popular as it is right now.
I'm just a bartender, I don't like my work, but I don't mind the money at all. I see lots of sad faces, oh, lots of bad cases of folks with their back to the wall.
In addition to the great live music performed by such professionals as Kevin Adams and BB and Company, the George Jones tribute at Benoit's Lewis Hall in Vidor included some very emotional speeches from Jones family members.
I think this is really a tribute to Vidor, to show up and show support and tribute our father. You know, coming from this, from a small town and living here, and just to have all these folks, you know, love him and still listen to his music and support us, I'm just overwhelmed. I'm so thankful for everyone here. Thank you so much.
What was it like growing up in the George Jones household?
It was exciting.
It was wild.
Tumultuous sometimes.
Yeah.
A lot of good times, a lot of good memories, a lot of good memories.
Incredible talent he was, and I actually got to speak with him one time. I was working at a local radio station in Beaumont, and he called me up, and it was like one of the biggest thrills of my life.
Kicker 95.1, it's Jim King. Hello.
Jim, this is George Jones. How are you?
Hey, George, how are you, man?
Well, we're doing pretty good for an old man.
This is your hometown you're calling, you know that? Well, you know that.
Yeah, boy, we're looking forward to it. We always are. And anytime we come anywhere close to Beaumont and Texas.
Still to come, we'll air the worldwide premiere of Freddie Pate's new George Jones tribute video, produced by King of the Road Productions, as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week. We'll also feature the Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback. And Kevin Adams will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Fort Natchez. We'll check out the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. But next, we'll air more of our exclusive George Jones tribute segments from the Lake Possum's old hometown of Vidor, Texas.
You're cruising in the King's Caddy.
King of the Road.
Here's the live entertainment lineup at Seven Oaks Event Garden in La Belle, Texas for April. On Tuesday, April 5th, Helen Cronin will be on the Seven Oaks Event Garden stage. On Saturday, April 9th, the Woody Russell Trio will be there for a dinner show. Tony Kamel is scheduled for Seven Oaks Event Garden on Tuesday, April 12th. Check out Dallas Burrow on Tuesday, April 19th. And get ready for Forrest Sun on April 26th. For the complete details and to purchase tickets, visit SevenOaksEventGarden.com. Seven Oaks Event Garden in La Belle, Texas.
The key to tarot. Doing a job. They're not going to carry a yard up and they'll clean it up. You won't even know they're there except for for when they grind the stumps, they don't pick up the grindings. They let it down there because it's good fertilizer. Tree drive come out very, very well. We had 8 big trees to cut down. They had to fall in different directions. It didn't do no damage to the yard. It just come out very, very well.
You want some big old hot tails, you come on down here to Red Tails. They're as big as your hand. The crawfish are hot, the beer is cold, and the shrimp are as good as you're gonna get anywhere on the Gulf Coast. You tell Forrest Gump, you come on down here and I'll show you some shrimp.
When it comes to spicy boiled crawfish, shrimp, and ice cold beer, one of the best kept secrets in Southeast Texas is Red Tails. Hightail it down 124 in Finette or at 307 Magnolia in Woodville to Red Tails. Dine in, to go, and catering available.
We love Red Tails.
It's a George Jones tribute, and here's some more of my exclusive interview with the legend on a Southeast Texas country station in 2006.
George Jones, everybody, 2 Grammy Awards. You've been in all kinds of TV specials, Country Music Hall of Fame, and you have your own record label now with Bandit Records, your old record producer, Keith Stiegel, huh?
That's right, and on this label, we can make a little money ourselves instead of the labels keeping it.
Yeah. That next project coming out is going to be a tribute to you.
Yeah, boy. We got one album that's in the works about rock artists and pop artists to do my songs. And that's going to be a tribute to me. We're looking forward to seeing that, and also a new album will be in the works soon, hopefully, that we all are with Merle Haggard.
That is George Jones, the legendary George Jones, going to be here Friday night with Merle Haggard. Does it feel like you're coming home at all?
Well, sure it does. It always does, and we miss being around there, but it's hard to... be in the kind of business we're in and stay there, you know. So we just really enjoying life now. We don't drink anymore. We don't smoke. We don't do all that stuff I used to do. And we just, my wife Nancy and I just having a real fun thing anymore. It's altogether a wonderful life, a different.
You stay on a natural high, it sounds like.
Well, that's what it is. It's definitely natural, and we're both just as happy as we can be.
Also speaking at the Southeast Texas tribute to George Jones at Benoit's Lewis Hall in Vidor, Texas, was songwriter Earl Peanut Montgomery. Earl wrote 73 songs that were recorded by the Possum, along with 31 George Jones, Tammy Wynette tunes.
And I've written a song. There's a new book coming out. My wife's the author of it, and they're going to make a movie from the book, and they want me to write the song, and this is what I've written. I don't have it finished, but because they're copying it with the media, you can't steal it because it's just now been copyrighted. Here it is, right here. The Legend of George Jones. That's the name of the book. I've got a good melody to this, too. I'm not going to sing. I'm going to read it to you, recite it. In 1931, a Texas mother gave birth to a son. She named him George, the singer of songs. In 6 days, God made heaven and earth. The 7th day, he rested from his work. And on the 8th day, he created the legend of George Jones. Songs began to fill the air like a Sunday morning choir. Sounded like angels singing round heaven's throne. The opera has never been the same since the announcer said his name. Like wildfire spread the legend of George Jones.
He stopped loving her today. They placed a roof upon his door. And soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
That song always gives me chills every time I hear it, from the very first time.
Well, thank you. It's been a blockbuster for me, and I just wish we'd have a bunch more like it.
King of the Road.
Here comes this week's Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback.
Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go.
One of the coolest things about you is you have connections with our own George Jones. You know, he's from the Beaumont area.
Yes.
Grew up in Saratoga, lived in Vidor, Texas, not too far from where we're sitting right now. And you actually opened for him for a while.
Yeah, back in 2009 when I got hand-selected by the family of Conway to play Conway in a touring musical, we actually went out for about 10 dates and opened for George. And I got to meet he and Nancy and visited with them over at their house. And you know what, they were just you know what, just like sitting here talking to you and I, man, just really, really good people. And just a real unique guy and just one of those individuals where, you know, you could just hang around that guy forever.
King of the Road.
That was this week's Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback.
Since 2008, Honky Tonk Texas in Silsbee has been serving up nonstop fun for Southeast Texas with live music and delicious adult beverages. Oh, and be ready to dance your butt off to the best in local, regional, and national touring bands. Of course, date night is every Thursday. And don't forget about the Honky Tonk Grill. Visit them online at facebook.com/honkytonktx and at honkytonktexas.us. Honky Tonk Texas in Silsbee has been serving it all up since 2008. Where have you been? Five Star Feeds, located at 580 Highway 365 in Port Arthur, Texas, has it all. And they are locally owned by Tina Bean. Five Star has all the feed you could possibly need, as well as hardware, horse saddles and tack, name brand Western and workwear, and much more. Five Star Feeds in Port Arthur, Texas.
King of the Road.
Howdy, and thanks again for watching the Jim King of the TV show on Fox 4 and the CW. I'm Jim King of the Road. Still to come, Kevin Adams will be in the Royal Spotlight, brought to you by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas. But here comes the Southeast Texas debut of Freddie Pate's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week. Of course, the legendary Pine Tree Lodge is the area's one-stop destination for scenery, dining, dancing, and drinking. Their fantastic menu includes delicious dishes like the shrimp gumbo, the whole catfish, or the seafood platter. And Pine Tree Lodge is now offering a brunch menu from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. on Sundays. They also feature fabulous live music Thursday through Sunday, delicious drinks, a king-size dance floor, and great service, and all in the scenic setting of Taylor's Bayou in LaBelle, Texas. Stop in Pine Tree Lodge soon and tell Mike, Sandy, and Norma Miller that Jim King of the TV and radio sent you. Freddie Pate was raised in Los Angeles, California by his granny and pops and learned his first chords when he was 4 or 5 and, believe it or not, was singing in nightclubs at 8 years old. Over the years, Freddie has opened for many of the greats, including Ronnie Millsap, Willie Nelson, Alabama, and Johnny Cash, just to name a few. These days, when he's not working on his own projects, Pate is the lead guitarist for Wayne Toups and Zyda Cajun. I'm honored to have filmed and produced the music video you're about to see. Here comes the worldwide premiere of Freddie Pate's George Jones tribute, The Gospel According to Jones, as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week.
It's hard to make it to the back pew when you do what I do all night. If the church wasn't so far from this bar, then maybe I'd try. But as it goes, I'm just a no-show, sitting here singing these songs, spreading the message from the gospel according to Jones. Step right on
a real good year for the roses. Remember, the race is still on. There's just a few of the chapters from the gospel according to Jones. I'm just one of the many, and there's plenty trying to fill his shoes. I'm no preacher, but I'm a believer in the cold, hard truth. My altar's this stage, my congregation is full of lost souls. And we hold us a Saturday night service from the gospel according to Jones. Yes, step right on up, take the grand tour. He stopped loving her today. And Tennessee whiskey and white lightning, they're just some of the choices I've made. It's a real good year for the roses. Remember, the race is still on. There's just a few of the chapters from the gospel according to Jones. Well, St. Hank and St. Lefty and Brother Whalen, but they're singing in heaven, says the gospel according to John. Yeah, we're gonna sing up in heaven, says the gospel according to John.
Let's get back to more music.
The legendary Pine Tree Lodge in La Belle, Texas has been owned and operated by the Miller family since 1984. And in 1990, Southeast Texan and country music superstar Mark Chestnut filmed his debut music video there.
Well, it sure feels good to come in here and just pull up a seat.
A generation later, his son Casey Chestnut.
Frosted mud. Have a cool one. Helps to be neat.
My son, Casey Chestnut.
Since 1984, the Millers have kept it going with fabulous music, food, dancing, and scenery. Stopping there soon. Coming up next, Kevin Adams will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches.
King of the Road.
Here comes this week's Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. On Friday, April 1st, Tyler Dozer will be on the Soggy Bottom stage. On Saturday, April 2nd, the Larry Tillery Band returns. On Friday, April 8th, check out David Kaiser and the World Champions at Soggy Bottom Saloon. On Saturday, April 9th, the Alley Cats return. And calling all men, Soggy Bottom Saloon features the hottest men's night out on Wednesday, April 13th, as California Talent presents Hollywood Knockouts, oil and hot cream wrestling.
Oh, yeah.
Soggy Bottom Saloon also has karaoke with DJ Fire on Friday nights and DJ Short Boots on Saturday nights. And don't forget about the pool tournament. Starts every
Monday at 8 p.m. and the poker tournament every Tuesday starting at 7 p.m. Book an evening in the VIP lounge with your friends. Soggy Bottom Saloon serves the coldest beer in Beaumont with $15 buckets all night on Thursdays. Soggy Bottom Saloon, Beaumont's oldest bar, still in operation. Soggy Bottom Saloon, 11325 Old Both Road in Beaumont, Texas. This has been the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar.
Well, in North Carolina, way back in the hills, lived my old pappy and he had him to steal. He broke a white lighted when the sun went down, filled him a jug and he passed it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, pappy's corn squeezing. Ooh, white lightning. With a gym and a team and a revenue is two, searching for the place where it remained in brew. They've been looking, trying to boogie, my pappy kept a boogie, and I think, ooh, white lightning. Well, I asked my old pappy why he called his brew a white lightning, shoot a Mountain Dew. I took a little sip and right away I knew my eyes bowled out and my face turned blue. Lightning started flashing, thunder started crashing. Ooh, white lightning. With a gym and a team and if heaven knew was two, just searching for the place where he made his brew. They've been looking, trying to boogie, my pappy kept a boogie, and I said, ooh, white lightning. Well, the city slicker came and he said, I'm tough, I think I'm gonna taste that powerful stuff. He took one slug and he drank it on down. Heard him a moaning as he hit the ground. Mighty, mighty pleasing, pipe his corn squeezing. Ooh, white lightning. With a gym and a team and him heaven knew his two, just searching for the place where it made the brew. Where they've been looking, trying to boogie, my pappy kept a boogie, and I say, ooh, white lightning. Thank
you. Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas is celebrating 60 years in business. Where have you been? Bradley's Collision Center is an award-winning shop serving all of Southeast Texas since 1962. And it has been family-owned and operated by the Bradley family of Port Neches since the very beginning. Each and every one of their customers are treated like friends and family while receiving expert service. Bradley's Collision Center, 2639 Knoll Street in Port Neches, Texas. Call them at 722-9391. Cruise to Larry's Old Time Trade Days in Winnie. The first weekend after the first Monday of every month. Larry's Old Time Trade Days, where you can find it here.